Le député de Kent-Nord.
Mr. Speaker, on Tuesday, the Minister of Education got up in this House and gave a passionate speech about the importance of trusting science and basing our decision on facts. If he was serious, he would have the same level of righteous indignation about climate change as he does for vaccinations. Why doesn't he clarify for the Premier that climate change is, in fact, caused by human activity? A fact the Premier questioned in this House, in this honourable chamber. Maybe he could explain how many arguments used by his colleagues come from lobby groups funding in-house science to match their own corporate agendas. Maybe he could explain to his cabinet how right-wing think tanks are shaping the messages that this government is spreading. Mr. Speaker, the world's leading climate scientists have warned there are only 126 months for global warming to be kept to a maximum of 1.5 degrees Celsius, beyond which even half a degree will significantly worsen the risk of drought, floods, extreme heat, and poverty for hundreds of millions of people. Thank you, Mr. President.